Okay, this is seed one of the 2023 pre-tournament Battle Royale. Oh, we're gonna be Maul instead of Mal today. This is the random percent BR. Random pretty much everything, which includes shuffle drop groups, Ganon Force. I'm gonna go look at the announcements. I need to maybe write some of these in. Full cave shuffle. Shuffle drop groups. You start with two Triforces. Oh my gosh. I almost forgot again. Get my notes out. Get my Triforce nubbin. Nope. We'll put it right there. Okay. Ganon HP random. Enemy drop group is random. And this is really just a practice for tournament BR that I need to do as well as I possibly can. We go in 3, 2, 1, go. Start with a letter. Get the start to check for wood sword. Potential 2 and 4, or potential 3 and 5. Because I continue instead of saved, I'm going to be losing that cash. Anyway, three, take your money caves already, okay? Dang it, I didn't get it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think. Oh, maybe not. Just didn't get it. Okay, here we go. Okay, good. That's 6, that's 8. Screw it, I'm just going to get some gambling going. And we lost it. very first quest overworld. Mixed. A mixed first quest overworld. Firm of Beams is on. Well, that's an interesting find. Wizzy's in that dungeon, we leave. Could be a potential item. We'll come back later. Bye. That was a combo. Stop running. Overrode it. I did. Dang it. Further water reach the bow. Bow's ladder block. Still not to save the princess. Raft probably not required. Dang it! One key mix. It's not enough. Cross other side fast. Some clean movement to get back over here. Good job. It's also some very clean movement. No need to find bombs. Knowing that we're in shapes now, we do already have the Triforce out of that 4. Not that. Okay, so under rupee. That took so long. I'm not doing this dungeon. Wasn't like a 1Q7. I killed one of them. Believed to be a truthful hint. I'm at the Death Mountain really soon then.
shit.
Out. Please. Son of a gun! Not even checking that, I know it's one key. Mix! Get ready, if it says total, I'm out of- oh! Okay. Feeling behind. Easy dungeon accessible. Feeling behind. That is candle money. That is then some money. It looks like heart shuffle's on. Or not on. Heart shuffle's not on. Thank you. Dang it. Oh. Well, you had to get a sword anyway, so it's okay. It feels fine. It feels fine. Pace is still good. Alright, if we believe there is a recorder on Death Mountain, let's go ahead and go that direction. Candle Purchase is far away. Counts at three. Four, five. Six, thank you, frick. Large section, stay in the large section first. Okay. This one I'll go ahead and take. I want to clear them again. Okay, we're in this mall. Fudge. Crap. Plus two. Ooh, yes. I'm right to be here early. Or mid-game. Early, mid-game, whatever you want to call it. Also means there's no advantage anyone to take by able to do this without ladder. So, seven's over there, still looking for 891. Next, I need to acquire a potion. All the hints appear to be truthful? What has the old man been saying in the dungeons? I haven't seen too many old men saying stuff in the dungeons. Have all the hints been truthful? I don't know. Let's go. Another truthful one. The raft's not required to save her. We'll be right back to that location. Two is one I already have. Find a quick item on the ground. Thank you. That's good enough. That's good warp. And a few places that aren't warp. Son of a bee. What would I be looking for in here? Wait, what if Red Ring and Silver did shuffle? Nope. We're not clearing any more stupid rooms in this one. Nope. Bye. Again at the beginning. We're going to vanilla locations, okay. Seven's right back there. We can do that too. We'll whistling back to where we just came from. Shiza! Six, already did six. I'm looking for seven. Six, seven's right there. Okay. Whoa! It's a 1Q7, and that means that was a 1Q8, and it's a 1Q9. It's not a 1Q7, okay. I'm gonna go into that spot. Arrows are in the candle shop, I believe, so it should be right here to confirm. Nope, they're in the bomb shop. Thank you. Not enough. I can't. That's too risky. There it is. Alright, down here. Then we whistle back to 5, the count's at 1, so it goes 7, 6, 5. Bombs, says no. Can't remember where it was for a second. It's up here. It is a shapes 8, it's not a first quest 8. But we is going to kill a Goma. Talking about stair overwrites, it could be here. It's not. Okay. Hey, puppy. Daisy, what you messing with? Daisy, don't mess with Kato. Left of Goma? Really? Oh my. The count's at 5, 4, 3, 2. Please. No instance of a TQ stare yet. Thank you. crap, if you go the right way, that's just cake. I didn't see a way in, so I'm just gonna cross over. Be certain I don't have to do nothing. It's okay, it's still a good finish, but asshole! Let's try going from the top. Jeez! Oh my bombs, diving bombs threw me off for a bit. Okay, got it. That could have been saved, the early dip into 4, but I got a heart out of it, so it was, it's okay. Not having arrows first time in 6, but I'd made a great pivot to get back to 7. Or not having arrows first time in 8, but I made a great pivot to get back to 7. Things I did right. Death Mountain early. Ladder and recorder. Ladder didn't seem... I didn't see any ladder blocks that I was needed for. But the recorder at a DM, after getting that hint, huge. Huge, huge, huge. The hint was over here, though. So people could route that in pretty quick. Because we did have a recorder block Triforce in 7. Overall, pretty good. I might just have to start going my gut more. I spent a few extra rooms in level 1, just in case silvers did shuffle. But, good. World wrap, get the bow. Good. Pretty good. Pretty good. 106.51? Yeah, we take that. Essentially, I mean, that was a consternation, no heart shuffle. That was good. Okay. And sword being in the vanilla spot. Always check that. Always check that. Okay. 106.51. Not bad. That's seed 1. We'll see what the others wind up showing us. Have a good one.